screwed up and messed up. Ben didn't do what was right, but he won't give up on his people without putting up a fight. Come on! What's up, Facebook? How you doing today? Hope you're good. We're here today. It's August 17th.
Is it the 17th?
Yep.
Yeah, 17th.
We're the BLB.
Yep.
And we're here at Steinecke Chiropractic Care here in Wapakoneta, Ohio. We're playing a concert for them today for their one-year anniversary. And it's all good.
Yeah, we're getting ready to go on. We got some pretty big, exciting news. B-List Boys just put out their newest EP, which by newest I mean first EP that you
number
can
one.
Grab. That's right.
It's the first
got,
five.
It's got five songs
first five
on it. That's
for
right.
Five.
So, you know, come out $5, get them at a show. You know, look us up on Facebook if you want to, you know, get one that way or whatever. We'll make sure we get it out to you. Also, we got another show coming up. You want to talk about that there,
yep.
Rhino?
Inspiration Music Fest, Auburn, Indiana. Next weekend, the 24th, B-List Boys will be emceeing the event with a bunch of other great bands. So we want you guys to come out, support us, support them. It's going to be a good time.
Absolutely. So, you know, come on out, see us, you know, and just come hang out with us, man. So nice talking to you guys, and peace. We're going to go get ready to play.
See ya.
Bye.
Right there.